Yield and remain whole. Bend and remain straight. Be low and become filled. Be worn out and become renewed. Have little and receive. Have much and be confused. Therefore, the sages hold to the One as an example for the world, without flaunting themselves, and so are seen clearly without presuming themselves, and so are distinguished without praising themselves, and so have merit without boasting about themselves, and so are lasting because they do not contend. The world cannot contend with them. What the ancients called the one who yields and remains whole. Were they speaking empty words? Sincerity becoming whole and returning to oneself.